Hi, boys and girls, welcome back to music class. This is our last e-learning day. I don't know if I'm happy or sad about that, to be honest. I'm happy that summer's coming. I'm sad that I haven't gotten to see you, but I'm looking forward to next year when I get to see you again. And we're going to have a lot of fun because you know in sixth grade you learn how to play guitars. We'll cover that when we get there, though. First off, we got to start music class like we started it at the beginning of the year. The school song. Now, this really is our school song. It's been around a lot of the grandparents. In fact, some of the grandparents actually wrote it, or great-grandparents. But your grandparents grew up singing the song if they went to the school. I can't sing it with this video because something about the recording makes it look like I'm singing the wrong words at the wrong time. So I'm not going to, but I'm going to play it for you. And one more time through the school song. Here we go. You ready? R R R O C K K E T S R O C K E T S Rockets, rockets, rockets. Good job. Well, the question for you is, what are we doing today? Well, it's a trip down memory lane. Now, this year, when we think about all the stuff we've done in music class, I mean, from the Pokemon rhythms, I got an A, to playing the mallets, to playing Charlie Stole Some Barley. I mean, we've done a lot of stuff this year. So what are we going to do today? I'd like you to think of your memories. You're going to go to Quaver. Let me show you what to do. Okay. So first off, come on, computer. You can do it. Seriously. Okay. Here's Quaver. You go to your Quaver site. Now, you need to log in if you forgot, or hopefully your computer is already connected. If you've forgotten how to do it, though, I'm going to step you through it very quickly. So for the name, you're going to put hashtag, your first name, and so this person's first name is, and your last name, because this is your rock star. And if it comes up like this, you already have it, use it. But if it doesn't, this bottom is your lunch number. Okay, that's what your password is. You don't need to mess with down here. So hashtag, first name, last name, and your password. After you do that, push enter. Now you may get the Quaver Street, you may get not, depends on your device, okay? Now, Quaver's being nice and noisy. So now what you do, you go down here to the student tab, hit the student, and it brings you up to this screen. Now, if you don't get Quaver Street, you start here at this screen. So either way, you're here, okay? Then hit assignments, click on it, and I'm going to pretend right now I'm in Mrs. Colley and Hyatt's class here. And obviously this person has been very naughty because they have not done any of their assignments because they're incomplete if they're pink. But let's look. I want you to go all the way down to fifth music memories. That's the one we're going to use today, fifth music memories. And if you notice, the due date is the latest date. So click on that one, and I know it says, it looks like a lot of words. It's not very hard though. It says, I'm going to read it to you. Think back over the time you've had here at Granville Wells in music, Christmas programs, Veterans Day, Grandparents Day, singing, dancing, playing instruments, drums, mallets, recorders, handbells, guitars. We haven't done yet. That's next year. Using bouncy balls, scarves, stretchies, beanie babies, music games, Quaver. You've done a lot. Now that you've got all these memories in your head, please push launch and record and tell me one of your favorite memories, okay? So let's look. Also, I'd like you to pick out, something else I'll put here, and one of the Quaver music activities you like. So along with telling me one of your memories, tell me something about Quaver you like, okay? So you click launch. After you click launch, ta-da, It comes up with a green screen. Ooh. Actually, you have to wait. Even I have to wait, and it loads. But once it loads, it gives you the working sign. You'll come up with this, and it says Music Memories Grade 5. So I'd like you to think, and do you have to use this year's memories? No, you can use memories from the whole year, okay? Now, I realize that this is saying hold up. That's because I'm using my camera right now to talk to you. You should not have that problem. If you do, you need to close whatever program you have your camera on for, okay? But right now, all it says is hold up is because I'm making the video. But right here, normally, is a record button. So you hit the record, you tell me one of your favorite music memories. It can be all the way back to kindergarten, okay? But favorite music memory and favorite Quaver activity, okay? If you forget what to do, go down here and hit the instructions because, would you believe, I put the instructions right here. And this time it says it right with not having guitars there. It says just handbells. So, good luck. I am looking forward to hearing your answers, okay? I have to say, boys and girls, it's been really fun to teach you this year. I am looking forward to seeing you next year. Oh, I forgot to add one thing. Don't forget about band instruments, because remember, you can join the band next year. That's going to be during success period. And I'm going to send out a letter this week to every parent to let them know about the opportunities you have. So I'm looking forward to having a big band. We had 25 kids in band this year. Yeah, 25. Now the sixth graders, there's a lot of them. But I'm looking forward to seeing a lot of you in the band class. So for now, until next year, I'm looking forward to seeing you. Take care. Bye-bye.